Angeles now. Motley the pass to Mann. Thompson comes for the double team. Here's McGruder. In it goes after missing his first seven. Now shooting one for eight this game.
6'4" McGruder out there, comfortable on the inside. Had enough room to get that one to go.
Yep, that one goes. 8 points for the Monster.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
Stolen by Thompson.
He's putting on a show for these fans.
I can't believe he pulled that one out in the course of an actual game. The Clippers shooting and they're really going here. Pretty dreadful, 22%. Here's the Monster. Down it goes. Jamming that one home.
And he slams it home and gets some camera time on the end of it.
He did. He spent a while up on that rim, didn't he? Off the step ahead. Oh, that one. The Warriors go the other way.
A team's rebounding is a great measure of its energy, and theirs has been terrific here in the first quarter. And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Here's McGruder, and it's blocked.
He's lost it in this quarter, no doubt about it. Nothing seems to be going for him.
Here's the Monster. That one is his seventh make in eight attempts. A scorching 88%.
I don't know what's happening defensively, but they're not putting up any resistance.
Stamatli looking to end the run. And it's Bowie with the rebound. Fulton State's gone 1-5 from downtown. The first quarter. Points out there have been hard to come by.
Really like that work there in the paint. He has really established a look.
I want to see. Ooh, 60.
I can't believe this.
Here now, the Clippers. McGruder passes the man.
Oh.
It's a floater. Second chance effort. It's blocked. Left to play in the first quarter.
Yeah, some situational awareness there from Klay Thompson. He understands the offense. He understands where the cutters are, and he finds them.
They've been looking out of sorts in the last few possessions.
And this is when you need to be patient. Find a high percentage shot and have some forebounds.
And the Clippers miss again. There's the pass to Carpenter. And Thompson's in Los Angeles gains possession.
No clue where that pass is going. That is a
the Warriors making a switch here. Curry's checked in. The Monster. He's got 16. Pretty full seconds left in the first quarter. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
And the Warriors' defense last year is still strong, but not as dominant as before.
I wonder if the loss of a lot of that experience is going to cost this revamped roster defensively.
Wow.
It's been fun to watch them shoot threes, but they've been so reliant on that defense. Can they be that good this season?
And it's Rudy with the rebound.
I mean, I don't know. Does he look a couple steps slow today? He needs to shake that off and get into
that's
the zone
foul.
And get on the scoreboard.
Warriors shoot their third and fourth free throw attempts of the game.
And when you look at their numbers from a season ago, 80% as a unit, that's something you'll be happy with.
And so he makes both from the line. Seconds left to play in the first quarter. It's stolen by Curry. Here's the Monster, and he banks in the lane. The Monster's got 20.
And Matador defense, that's one of the easiest shots he is ever going to see.
That feels like Christmas right now, just gift wrapping points.
with a huge lead at the break. Safe to say there's no catching him today. The scoring has been tremendous, and they are shooting lights up with very high accuracy. And we'll be back with you shortly.
Thank you.